Question Corner. I started this section to handle all the random questions that I come across from baby witches. They don't really fit in any other category, so here we are. For today's question, we have... Can I use a baseball bat as a wand? The short answer? Yes. Yes, you can. It's the right sort of shape, it's made of wood, and most of all, magic comes from you, not the tool. You're using the tool symbolically and to act as a channel, so yes, a baseball bat would work. The long answer? You could go even deeper with this, and look into what wood the bat is made of. They're made from hard woods. Commonly maple, but also ash, hickory and birch, and each of those woods can be used for different kinds of spells. Maple is good for love and money spells, whereas hickory is good for wisdom, inspiration and intelligence, but you don't necessarily have to dedicate certain wands or bats to specific purposes. Use whatever feels right for you. I have a hawthorn wand which I use for everything. If you enjoyed this section, please let me know by hitting the like and subscribe buttons and leaving me a comment. You could even leave me some of your own questions. Everything helps. And until next time, stay safe and blessed be.